Some Imperial County residents were rattled by an earthquake that happened this morning. A 5.3 magnitude earthquake hit Calipat around 11 a.m. Its shocks could be felt throughout the Imperial Valley. This earthquake is the largest of a series of tremors which began rocking the valley around 5:20 in the morning. Around that time, a 2.7 earthquake led the series leading up to the 5.3 rating. The United States Geological Survey rated the severity as violent and heavy, the second level of intensity.